From your perspective, what is the biggest barrier to implementing the Sustainable Development Goals, and what can your network of faith-based or otherwise do to address it?
The biggest barrier to addressing, to implementing the Sustainable Development Goals is fear. Too many politicians, too many business leaders are afraid of a world where we commit 100% to making those goals a reality. There is not a shortage of funding to do this work. There is plenty of money in the world to achieve these ends. There is not a shortage of technology to address and to meet the various goals. What is missing is the cultural and moral and political will to do it. And that unwillingness is driven by fear, fear of loss of power, fear of loss of income, fear of loss of status in certain industries or sectors. We need to face that fear directly and call it what it is. I mean, that's the block. Don't try to tell me that there isn't enough money in the world. There is. And politicians know this. And I don't mean to make it sound as if this is simple, because it's not. But I also don't want to fall prey to mystifying or pretending that the issues in certain ways are more complicated than they actually are. As a religious community, we collectively need to say, we need to stop being afraid of realizing the good, blessed, loving, compassionate, just future that all of our religions call for.